The other roads in my family, there's one, don't know, I have a daughter. In what could have been the absolute worst night, fuck! Abominated into hell and survived the chapter, the truth.
One of the gutsiest performances, because you are without a doubt the guy. And I know I'm the last person you need to be very proud of this baby boy. Long time. We're all rooting for you, Cody. The toughness and grit that Cody Rhodes, now that he's here, good luck in recovery. Surgery yesterday performed by Dr. Jeffrey Duda faces a very long road for recovery. And as he'll be back better than ever, we will miss you.
Work and win. I may not be better, or better than Lacey Evans.
He's heading in action tonight for the first time. Run to a wall. Let's go, Lacey.
Hey, qualifying! Lacey!
Qualify for the Money in the Bank contract. Fox is sponsored by Progressive Motorcycle Insurance. Lacey the Bank 3 weeks from tomorrow. But smash next live on Fox.
Find what fits you. Tonight of
next Friday night! While it's all about the ladders, it's all about the condo. Las Vegas, 4th of July week. From the women's side of things. That matchup, Lacey Evans with an opportunity.
From Chongqing, China.
Play has never participated in a Money in the Bank here tonight. Xia Li, we caught up to her early now.
A winner. I will make her cry tears. Money in the
Xia Li tonight. Remember, this is a see if that's going to come into play tonight.
Obviously, we've got the opportunity of this. But she has
the way slot by Xia Li. Look at it, really affected her. A growing up period. A tremendous amateur wrestler in high school. United States Marine at the age of 19. Lacey Evans in a kickout at 2.
Her entire story through the military and the jumper.
Taking control of this matchup as she looks something in the bank. Where you right your tick. And off the throw by Xia Li.
Cover Xia Li in action before. Feels like she is adamant, has her work cut out for her.
5% of the time. If you win the money, you will be successful. Everybody creates some space on
Xia Li there. Lacey says, she, who's going to work the hardest?
And oh! Wake up, work, win. Xia Li hit that kick clean, though, to the midst. And Lacey Evans qualifies.
She is your winner, Lacey!
All time since we've seen the woman.
Match. And you're the one that really opened me. In the match. And we need to do that before I can make a decision, okay?
Between you guys.
I don't want to hear your bleeding excuse.
gone through two pairs of defense tonight already.
A part of the Money in the Bank Premium Live Event, a SmackDown Women's Championship.
That's right, the baddest woman on Mamer to take on Natalya.
But man, guys, I can't wait to prove to learn from my mom and I made famous shooter she pilfered from her Uncle Brett. At Money in the Bank, she...
Ronda was going to give away the game to one of the women in the six-pack challenge last week.
Yes! Natalya, or a pimp, is serious stink. Fight the baddest woman problem fighting me.
Hopefully,
I'm gonna fight for a title shot. You're on ski.
Are we gonna make this official? Who's ready? On a sell NFT today. Glitch the legendary matches from Hell in a Cell history. Superstars at WWEMoonsault.com. A big fight night on SmackDown.
A championship match opportunity. If wins, he gets a title shot with Roman Reigns. This SmackDown is
official. Ronda Rousey against Shotzi. A chance by Progressive. What an opportunity. Shotzi pulls off the upset. She could be a
bigger championship opportunity. Ronda's very perfect.
Watching this matchup because she faces Ronda in event in Las Vegas. Will the SmackDown winners this hook in the mouth of Ronda Rousey's offensive style of Shotzi? Says that many women have been getting and Shotzi at two.
Shotzi was
actually a first, but nonetheless.
Absolutely, but it gets an opportunity to get in here with our champ.
Rousey, what a power slam. Take down. Rousey Pattis, she doesn't rest on her laurels.
She gets better and better and better.
Oh, look at Shotzi. And to Rousey. Now Shotzi has a five count. Turns it around into an ankle lock.
Hall of Famer Kurt Angle. Ronda and Dewey back at WrestleMania.
Shotzi.
I love Shotzi's fight.
Goodness! Tornado DDT to the 4-6 by the official. You take a count out win, right? Oh, Shotzi wants to pin Darnell on Ronda Rousey.
What you're seeing out of Shotzi here if you're the WWE's
in trouble. The champs against the ropes.
Ronda has had her hands full.
Shotzi pummeling Ronda Rousey. No doy. Money in the Bank qualifying matches. We have this champ where Riddle could earn himself an opportunity next week. Ronda, though, quick.
Shoots in.
Grabs the top rope. Ronda trying to yank her off. And now Shotzi realizing her chance. Shotzi got all of this.
To the jaw.
Ronda in trouble, Pat. Rousey is in trouble.
Oh, she's seizing it. Enjoying it.
The tip.
Face.
Like how Shotzi's working on the left.
Absolutely. You gotta think that Ronda is certainly trained and very impressive. Look at her.
And you gotta ask yourself,
she's got the baddest woman.
As Ronda's in trouble, how does she just win of her career? Rolling through. And able to break the hole right back to the already injured arm of Ronda.
Refusing to give up. Pulling there from Ronda.
And Shotzi. Look at
another chance to get up there. They're going to bring their best every night.
Ronda, though, moved out of harm's way by grabbing her left knee. And now the Let's Go Ronda chance. Another kick. And Shotzi put together a gear shift. You saw the change in her attitude and her eyes.
Welcome to your nightmare shot line until it comes time to do a line tap. That is slam from Ronda Rousey.
The universe firmly behind Rousey here. Rousey. And out of the comet.
Dragon lies and end this. Little stutter.
And Ronda delivering part of the beginning to the end. Stutter of the ring is careful.
She just asked it.
Shooter. Ronda calls herself as a dangerous sharpshooter.
submission sharpshooter at Money in the Bank. We may be looking. There's nothing that's here.
And at Money in the Bank, she has dungeon. We're in for a good one.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest.
Little, as you know, if you lose, you'll be barred from friendship opportunity against Roman Reigns next.
I thrive under pressure, and what really meant, Randy Orton fought a long stuff ever it takes to get payback for him. Worth the squeeze, and tonight all I had to do, and I can get my vengeance on Roman. Undisputed WWE. Yeah.
Squeeze, the smoke is worth the roll. Where they are,
Lady D.
Looking tonight to win his first major, the Intercontinental title. And a dozen WWE ranks tonight. Who's in? But I want you to look at this, because this is the tale. You can wait so much, and I weigh 15 shoes. That's all you need. That 43-inch chest of Ricochet measure, and you won't see it on the tail of the tape. Fighting champion, Ricochet loves huge, massive obstacle in his way.
Action with the gamblers. They have hits on break. Buy your tickets today.
Come down to see Clark Howell.
Well, let's show you what happened. He's going in. But Raw, the year challenger. With the SmackDown Women's Division. Buy your tickets.
He's up the number one contender.
Well, let's show you what happened. Diamond Angel. Her
challenger.
Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger.
Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her challenger. Her
Since his run, rough shot over the entire locker room. Couple of right hands, now using some kicks and a chop. Oh, look at Ricochet landing on his belt, maybe not. Oh my goodness! Well, yeah, that might be the beginning of the end of the champion. Ricochet, and he's not done yet. But five, Guto with his
five
pound boots, finally on Fox. Mr. Dominating through the commercial break, but there's an interrupter. Oh, what a boom! They're off.
Why Ricochet is our and flips it around in spectacular
sunset flip. They have been his one opportunity against Guther. Many believe Rampion.
That's been said about Ricochet. His,
or submit Ricochet to win the title.
It works.
And Guther sent into the corner. The WWE Universe. Hey, top rope now. Guther able to grab it. Guther with those arms wrapped around the face is out here. Guther will win the title. Went for the day, and now Guther, and Guther's stunned. Guther with an opportunity.
Ricochet was flying high with a lariat. What a punter.
Guther has been challenged with the pounding away at the chest of Ricochet. Ricochet trying to make it to the ropes and buckle. Out to the apron, and now I'm gonna pay.
Earlier he had a 10 pass, that's not gonna help
him. That's a little moonsault. Guther's down. Guther on the standing duty star press on the
shed. Flying like a bee. Handling both
in his wheelhouse.
Where this man goes to work.
Through.
scoot their back to shit. Drive up kick of his own! Drive in Ricochet! Ricochet! For a powerbomb!
Give me the ammunition to go to the tribal longs in the bloodline. But if you lose, Sammy.
Misha's story, you know, it reached out to me, not being turned immediately into work.
Set up now, our main event, Sami Zayn, with a lot of pressure on him, on your face, in your body. It was just to next week on Friday Night Smackdown. I should say, this is the main event. The injuries to their partners caused McRiddle. The door, and Shinsuke Nakamura is standing up.
Sponsored by Floor.
Madcap gets the bar.
That guy treated me like crap.
Job depends on it.
No holds barred. Success.
Broken apart from so many WWE supers of Madcap. With a defining moment of Corbin being stretchered out of the arena. Minnesota Madcap and Corbin running back.
Yeah, you know what that means, Cole.
What did Corbin think? Also, Max did travel complications in Europe, and he couldn't help models next week on SmackDown. And for our main event, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion for Sami Zayn versus Riddle. This is what it's if Riddle wins, Sami Zayn, the undisputed championship next week. Her camp agree to the stipulations of this match.
No, we weren't forced into this situation.
We were told shoulders down.
Some of the people who are told us that this was agreed upon
right out here in front of us. Right now. And look at Riddle.
Yeah, you did. Buzzsaw kicked
to be a bit concerned at what we've seen out of Riddle as of a buzzsaw as of late.
Roll through.
Hey, fighting Sammy.
Gotta think that. Thanks to.
Oh, and a kick out.
Of Riddle's career.
Riddle is a handful for any man, for any compensable chief. To defend the title. To SmackDown, understand the tribal chief.
Roman Reigns unifying that event. Be the championship would be defended if Riddle and now Riddle said bounced off the announcement.
The hell would happen?
The leg and a kick out. I mean, I assume it's cover again and a kick out like we saw earlier tonight.
I mean, Sami Zayn is the master.
strategy. Faction in the history of the WWE.
And he'll be helping have the ammunition to suggest he's in a tribal team on the island of relevancy.
I will piss Riddle off. He loses the opportunity.
And Riddle sends Zayn to the center of the ring off the suplex.
This opportunity.
Turn the opportunity. It's 650 days.
But it could. Riddle is a game. The champion is only as great as a challenger as any.
Riddle opportunity.
From the studio that brought you to.
Client special counsel.
This is
important.
Let's say Zayn sending Riddle a high off the liver since. If you win via pinfall, or submission.
That's probably a smart idea, Paul, but if this honorary ooze sluts down the blood championship opportunity next Friday night, on
Riddle could be counted out, and Sami Zayn with a count of eight,
and Riddle would lose his opportunity to...
And think about Sami Zayn, unloads with the right hand, goes in there against... Oh. Almost putting Sami away. Stakes in what could be the big wing.
What's up, Paulie? This match is Sami Zayn's career as well. If he loses,
he may be in the bloodline. He's now with a draping DDT.
Career's changing
him. Cover up.
No schluck. Cover him.
Viper pose.
Sami didn't hear the voice.
Look at the expression on Mr. Heyman's face. I think he knows what's knee by Riddle. And now Riddle turning mongrel. You piss off Riddle. And that's what...
Like a cat to the outside.
It's not off.
No, to the... Good luck explaining.
And Riddle, there's Riddle. We've never seen before. In his hands on Roman Reigns. Team. Knows how to go to. Where he hears
her terribly.
Riddle going to the arc for the win. Riddle picks it 2.5.
Sami Zayn looks Paul right in the eye.
I don't think he quite said that.
For stress, huh?
And Riddle now. Sami Zayn able to counter Penny Combinator. Sami exploding in position for the Huluva kick. Went for Huluva. Hey! Riddle got a title shot. Riddle! The undisputed champion.
I'm so happy. Dropping
the elbow from behind. Assaulting Riddle. Get match next week.
Willing to do whatever it takes to
the Usos to do what they want. Amy High here on Friday Night SmackDown, defying the championship at WrestleMania.
Stick his head and he's lasting. Riddle,
has anything to do with this? Randy Orton, who the bloodline man. What a tribute pass. The undisputed championship. Riddle.
Smash! Oh,
yeah.